Hello, my dear fifth graders, and welcome to our new online English lesson. Dobar dan, dragi moji petaši, I dobrodošli na još jedan online sat engleskog jezika. As usual, at the beginning of our lesson, we will check our homework. Kao I obično, na početku našeg sata, provjerit ćemo domaću zadaću. Za domaću zadaću smo na 83. I 84. Stranici naših radnih bilježnica trebali riješiti 7., 8. I 9. Zadatak. U 7. Zadatku smo trebali napisati pitanja. Dakle, Ted is playing in Mike's room again. Pitanje ćemo dobiti tako da pomoćni glagol is prebacimo na početak rečenice, pa će pitanje glasiti Is Ted playing in Mike's room again? Ako imamo rečenicu My cousins in Australia are sleeping now, pitanje će biti Are my cousins in Australia sleeping now? That clock is working properly. Pitanje ćemo dobiti Is that clock working properly? You are tidying up the house. Are you tidying up the house? U B dijelu zadatka smo trebali napisati VH pitanja, to jest pitanja na koja ne možeš dati odgovor yes ili no. Stella is writing her diary. Kako ću dobiti pitanje što to Stella piše? What is Stella writing? You are crying because you are sad. Zašto plačeš? Why are you crying? They are hiding behind the house. Where are they hiding? Somebody is screaming. Who is screaming? Nakon što si provjerio 7. Zadatak, idemo vidjeti kako smo riješili 8. Zadatak. U 8. Zadatku smo dijalog trebali nadopuniti ispravnim oblikom riječi u zagradi. Hi, Katie. What are you doing? Hi, Linda. I am watching TV. What are you watching? A quiz show. Nigel is one of the contestants. Is he winning? Yes, he is. He is giving only the correct answers. Brilliant. I can't watch TV. Why not? Because I am going with my mom and dad to my godmother's. Is your brother going too? No, he is having a party with his friends. I'm sure they are dancing right now. You always say your godmother is cool. Yes, she is. Osim 7. I 8. Zadatka trebali smo riješiti I 9. Zadatak. U 9. Zadatku smo trebali prevesti rečenice. What is going on? Ja učim u svojoj sobi. I am learning in my room. Moj brat se ne igra u svojoj sobi. My brother isn't playing in his room. Sviraš li klavir? Are you playing the piano? Što rade Mike I Pete? What are Mike and Pete doing? Zašto plačeš? Why are you crying? After we checked our homework, we can start with our lesson. So let's start with our lesson. You will open your books, page 86 and 87. Otvorit ćeš svoj udžbenik na stranici 86. I 87. Here we have a new title. What are you up to? Dakle, imamo novi naslov. What are you up to? Primijeti fotografiju koja ti se nalazi sa strane. Što ona prikazuje? Jeste li ikada kroz prozor svoje sobe gledali kako se netko seli? Jeste li gledali što se događa u vašem susjedstvu? Today we are going to listen to the text and answer the following questions. Poslušat ćemo jedan tekst i odgovoriti na pitanja. What is going on in Katie and Mike's neighborhood? Tu riječ smo već spomenuli. Neighborhood je susjedstvo. Are Katie and Mike rude, curious or silly? Dakle, što se događa u Katie-inom i Mike-ovom susjedstvu? I jesu li Katie i Mike nepristojni, znatiželjni ili smiješni? So, let's listen.
Kathy is looking through the window.
Mike, come quickly. Look, something strange is going on in our neighborhood.
Where?
Look over there. Mrs. Wilson usually takes her dog for a walk at this time, but today the dog is running around the garden and there's no sign of Mrs. Wilson.
So? That's not strange.
Mr. Wilson goes to work by car every morning, but today his car is in front of the garage and the engine is running.
Let me see. Yes, and Mr. Wilson is wearing overalls and he always wears a suit and a tie.
Strange. He is carrying out their microwave and we all know Mr. Wilson never does any work around the house.
Hey, that's not Mr. Wilson. I think somebody is robbing our neighbors. You're right, we must call for help.
Police, come quickly. There are burglars in my neighbor's house. 22 West Bank Road.
You two, what are you up to this time?
Mom, somebody is robbing the Wilsons and we have called the police.
What? But the Wilsons are moving out today, don't you know?
Kada smo poslušali ovaj zvučni zapis, idemo odgovoriti na pitanja u prvom zadatku. What is going on in Katie and Mike's neighborhood? Što se događa u Mike-ovom i Katie-inom susjedstvu? Their neighbors are moving out. Njihovi susjedi se sele. What do you think? Are Katie and Mike rude, curious or just silly? Što ti misliš? Jesu li Katie i Mike nepristojni, znatiželjni ili smiješni? Kada smo odgovorili na ova pitanja, idemo riješiti drugi zadatak. U drugom zadatku moramo napisati jesu li rečenice točne ili netočne. Pa idemo redom. The Wilsons have got a dog. True. Wilsoni imaju psa. Točno. Mrs. Wilson is in the garden. False. There is no sign of Mrs. Wilson. Netočno. Gospođa Wilson nije u vrtu i oni ju uopće ne vide. Mr. Wilson goes to work by bus every morning. False. Gospodin Wilson ne ide na posao autobusom svako jutro. Mr. Wilson goes to work by car. Mr. Wilson ide na posao automobilom. The car is in the garage. Automobil je u garaži. False. Netočno. His car is in front of the garage. Njegov automobil je ispred garaže. Mr. Wilson always wears overalls. Gospodin Wilson uvijek nosi radna odijela. False. Mr. Wilson is wearing overalls and he always wears a suit and a tie. Gospodin Wilson sada nosi radno odijelo, ali inače uvijek nosi kravatu i odijelo. Mr. Wilson is carrying out the TV set. Gospodin Wilson iznosi televizor. False. He is carrying out their microwave. On iznosi njihovu mikrovalnu pečnicu. Katie and Mike think their neighbors are in danger. Katie and Mike misle da su njihovi susjedi u opasnosti. True. They think that their neighbors are getting robbed. Oni misle da netko pljačka njihove susjede. The Wilsons are moving in. Wilsoni se useljavaju. Netočno. False. The Wilsons are moving out. Wilsoni se sele. Nakon što smo riješili drugi zadatak, idemo na treći zadatak. In this task, you need to find in the text the words that mean. Dakle, moramo pronaći riječi u tekstu koje znače. People and houses around our house. Ljudi i kuće okolo naše kuće. To bi bilo susjedstvo, odnosno neighborhood. A clothes item that you wear when you do dirty work. Odjeća koju nosiš kada radiš neki posao. Overalls, odnosno radno odijelo. A part of a car that makes it move. Dio automobila koji pokreće automobil. Engine, odnosno motor. The opposite of move in, suprotno od useliti se, bi bilo move out, iseliti se. But this is not the end of the story. Ovo nije kraj naše priče. Tvoj zadatak je, u četvrtom zadatku, razmisliti kako bi priča mogla završiti. So, the police come and laugh about the whole misunderstanding. Policija dođe i nasmije se cijelom tom nesporazumu. The police don't come because they don't believe a child on the phone. Policajci uopće ne dođu zato što ne vjeruju djetetu na telefonu. The police call Katie's house and Katie's mom apologizes for the mistake. Policija nazove Katie'inu kuću i Katie'ina mama se ispriča zbog pogreške. I the police come and get very angry at Katie and Pete. Policija dođe i jako se naljuti na Katie i Pita. Što misliš, kako je ova priča završila? Idemo poslušati završetak priče i vidjeti jesmo li bili u pravu.
Hello, we have received a phone call from this house.
Yes, well, I must apologize. You know, it's all been a bit of a misunderstanding. Our neighbors are moving out today and the children were very confused.
Okay, madam, but try not to make such mistakes again. You shouldn't waste police time.
Of course. Thank you, officer.
Jeste li bili u pravu? Kako završava priča? The police call Katie's house and Katie's mom apologizes for the mistake. Now that we have heard the end of the story, it's time for homework. Kada smo došli do kraja naše priče, vrijeme je za domaću zadaću. Za domaću zadaću ćeš otvoriti 85. stranicu svoje radne bilježnice i riješit ćeš prvi zadatak. U prvom zadatku moramo spojiti, a potom prepisati ispravne rečenice. Na primjer, Mike and Casey think there is something strange going on in their neighborhood. Nakon što je to spojeno, rečenicu moraš i prepisati ispod. Sljedeća rečenica. Mrs. Wilson usually takes her dog for a walk in the morning. Gospođa Wilson inače izvodi svog psa svako jutro u šetnju. A što ona danas radi? Spojimo sa. But today there is no sign of her. Ali danas je nema nigdje na vidiku. Nakon što smo to spojili, prepisat ćemo ispod. This would be all for today. Stay safe and bye.